Samsung has launched a version of its Windows Mobile-based touchscreen Omnia phone for the Korean market. It's called the T-Omnia, a reference to its TDMB mobile digital TV support, and it has an upgraded screen resolution of 800 by 480 pixels. That's 4 times the resolution of the model sold elsewhere. It also has 7.2 megabit per second HSDPA data, Wi-Fi, GPS, and a 5-megapixel camera. The Omnia was launched on Friday when Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer was in Seoul. The phone is one of the leading Windows mobile devices that make up the competition to Apple's iPhone. Martin Williams, IDG News Service.